Black women are the reason that Donald Trump is no longer going to be our president.
All hail black women.